Hello, everybody. My name is Francisco Martinez, and this is the Prep for Paintball app. This is meant to be a personal app for people who are interested in the sport of paintball. Stat tracking allows you to track your stats that you're playing throughout the game. All you have to do is just fill out the form, and you'll see a pie chart that shows your progress throughout the game. Information allows you to check whatever kind of paintball information you're looking for. Paintball is already queued up on the search, so all you have to do is just type in either paintball fields or paintball markers or anything that has to do with paintball, and then you'll see a list below. There will be an actual link that shows the different rules and regulations within the sport. Social networking is pretty self-explanatory. All you have to do is just sign in to either Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter. Instagram is a little different because you can either go into the actual app or you can choose to upload all your pictures and videos onto the Prep for Paintball app. You can also search for anything that's trending with hashtag paintball. You'll see those results on here all the time. Purchasing allows you to purchase different paintball equipment, which is paintball markers, safety gear, anything like that. All you have to do is just type it in, put in the select the actual website, and just put in search. More websites will be added as the application is updated. Scheduling is pretty simple. All you have to do is just put in the field name, the time that you're going, as well as the date. You submit it, and then you'll see it on the tab. If you want to search for it, just select the tab. You'll find that the map is right there. Just click on the map, and you'll be able to use your navigation app. If you want to see the field itself, all you have to do is just press open field map, and you'll be able to see the actual field. All paintball fields have more than one play field, so all you have to do is just check out the kind of fields that they have, and you'll be able to develop some kind of strategy, whether you're on a team or whether you're by yourself. This app is actually meant to help you guys improve your game. This will be updated as much as I can. Hopefully, there'll be more features added. But until then, I hope this demonstration actually helped you guys out. If you have any questions, you can leave a comment below. And I hope you guys have a good day.